This is like the first 5 minutes of our ride. I've never been up here before. We're at Silver Creek, Bastard Valley and stuff. Dusty today. I'm the third in the pack right now. I think there's a total of 6 of us today. It's actually pretty cool. I'm sure it'll get hot soon though. How did I hit that? So, after that wreck where I hit that tree, I like bent my bar when I went down. I'm not sure if the bar is bent or if the bolts for the bar that go under the grip clamp is bent. My bars are all crooked. And it feels really weird. I don't know if the forks got twisted and the grip clamps also. do. I'm not sure what hit on the, when I hit that tree. Kind of thinking it might have caught my chest protector. Because I don't see anything wrong with the bike. I kind of assumed it hit a radiator at first. This is cool. Yeah, these bent bars are like seriously messing with me bad. Because like instinctually you know like where straight is. And you like automatically go back to there. But now it's not there. I'm hoping we'll stop soon. So I can straighten out a little. I think it bent the bolt for the bar riser. Riding down that lake over there was pretty cool. A lot of switchbacks. Oh no! You alright?
Yeah, but I'm stuck.
I almost didn't see you at first.
Huh?
I almost didn't see you.
Yep.
This is where the 450 is shine. When they're stuck on you.
It's fucking backwards, I can't grab it. Luckily it's white.
Oh, both of your legs were under it.
Dude, it fucking rolled. I just fell and I was like, oh god damn it, and here goes the bike. Boom.
Not the only one who's wrecked today now. I guess he went to the dab and his boot got caught on his peg, so he couldn't put his foot down. The bike was trapped on top of him. It's kind of sketchy. Luckily, he wasn't in the back right then, because he was earlier. I am though.
Oh, hell yeah.
I thought I had it.
Thank you.
I don't think it gets a lot rockier than this. Looks like the trail's starting to open up a little bit. Never been here, so don't really know what's around any corners. It's sketchy. Thank you.